Up next, we had the debut of Alexander Rusev defeating Zack Ryder. Nothing special there. I don't really see the significance in the persona, in the scripting of Alexander Rusev. But if you're a fan of him, he was successful in his debut last night on Monday Night Raw.